Israel has always had roots. And her dreams have always come true.